Baraka, welcome and namaste to you all. I'm Professor Unaisi Nambumbu Bamba, Dean of the College of Humanities and Education. I wish to welcome you all to the college and provide an overview of the college's important function that it serves the Fiji National University and our stakeholders. With the promulgation of the Fiji National University degree of 2010, the College of Humanities and Education Chair is a merger of two of Fiji's established teacher education institutions, the Fiji College of Advanced Education and the Lautoka Teachers College. The college now comprises three schools, namely the School of Ed, the School of Communications, Language and Literature, and the School of Arts and Humanities. Three schools comprise six departments with approximately 110 staff members, 82% of which are academic staff, with local and international staff complementing each other. Our programs are branded, and we offer a wide range of courses and programs aimed at building cohorts of trained professionals in the humanities and in education, teacher education included. This contributes to national development. The college offers programs in the areas of education, creative arts and communication, language and literature, and the social sciences. As of 2020, the college has 45 University Senate approved programs at certificate level 3 and 4, at trade diploma level, higher education certificate level. There are 24 undergraduate programs. There are 8 postgraduate programs, including a master's in education by coursework and 2 higher degree by research programs, that is a master's or a thesis as well as a PhD. The mode of offering of our college programs are both face-to-face, online or blended. Prior to COVID-19, approximately 80% of all our courses were face-to-face. Learning takes place in several campuses, primarily in Lautoka, Nasinu, Derek, Lambasa, Narere and Mbao. Students enrolled in our college can meet various career demands. They can become qualified as professional teachers or education administrators, sports technicians, coaches, and mentoring, as well as personal trainers. They can become recreational and leisure experts, film and TV or media experts, graphic arts and designers, cultural specialists, musicians, creative artists, and in their respective fields. The uniqueness of our programs and competitive advantage is in their high demand, together with the practical and industry experience aspects. With TESOL, that's the postgraduate diploma qualifications, that's designed to meet knowledge and skills required by those in the teaching field, such as in higher education institutions, in secondary and primary schools, and in technical and vocational education. There is also caregiving. There's programs in aging and community support care, and child care continues to attract an increasing number of mature and largely semi-retired professionals looking for new opportunities in the caregiving sector. In Fiji, the FNU really is the home of teacher education. Our history goes back to the 1920s, and teacher education at the FNU has had a long-standing history of excellence. So for teacher education, the Lautoka campus has been transformed into the FNU's teacher education campus with a growing profile in educational research and around contemporary education issues. The university's emphasis on prioritizing learning and teaching resources ensures increased quality assurance processes in the delivery of courses and programs. Our branding of FNU as a premier higher education provider in Fiji and the region is attributed to its people, you, our students coming in, the staff and all of us who are dedicated to improving our institution. With the experiences of COVID-19, we as a university have stood tall together, united and stronger than when we first found ourselves in 2010. Vinaka vakalevu.